Your troubles are changing you. They're preparing you. God is fixing you for a sovereign move. Koshande. A real move. Koshande de Ofika. If the enemy would have known what he was doing, he would have left you alone. Because God is getting you ready for one of the greatest moves of the anointing you have ever seen in your life. He had to pour all of that church out of you. All of that contamination of other people's opinions. You're suffering because you've seen too much. You've heard too much. You used to believe God, but you've been around too much flesh. And now you're supposed to be a believer, but the truth is you're a skeptic. God has had to take you through a series of trials and traumas to pour all the church out of you. And now that you've come to Mizpah, God is about to pour some glory in you like you never had before. Hallelujah. Can I preach this like I feel it? You are not going to be like other people. God had to pour all of that out of you. You are not going to be like your heroes. You are not going to be a carbon copy of anybody you admired. God had to pour all of that out of you because God is going to make you an original. There is going to be an anointing on you like you have never seen on other people. God didn't want you to be like anybody else. He's going to do a new thing in you. You are going to believe him in a way that other people don't understand. They'll never understand your faith because they'll never understand your torment. Every tear you shed was getting you ready for a fresh anointing. Every night you groaned in the bed and rolled over and over in your pillow, it was stirring up your gift. God is getting ready to release. Lift your hands and open your mouth and begin to praise. The glory is in this house.
If you want to see an awesome clip of a young Les Brown, check out the video right there next to me. I think you'll enjoy it. Continue to believe, and I'll see you there.
It's hard changing your life. It was hard when just over 3 years ago in the Penobscot building in Detroit, Michigan,